Now, Paso City Council will hold a special meeting to discuss the migrant surge. They'll consider action on an emergency ordinance and extending the disaster declaration. Now, again, all this due to humanitarian, security, and economic crisis resulting from mass migration through El Paso. The meeting will take place tonight at 6, and you can count on ABC7 to bring you the latest updates.